guys.
It was a very cool and real dramatic show for a winner. And let's give a greetings from him and thank you.
Thank you.
You now represent us. And Chris, now you have words if everyone wants to ask or just say something.
Okay. Well, thank you for having me. And my words are, I can't really find my words right now, but for all the Eesti Laul team and everyone's been so nice to me. Even the journalists have been really loving. So, yes, thank you, and I will do my best in Tel Aviv and give it my all. That sounded pretty good.
So, Victor, how has been your day today? What time did you arrive here?
We had a rehearsal at 11.
Well,
true. Yeah, and so we did a run through for the show, and then I've been here all day. We found a secret sauna in the top of the building where we had some pizzas and tried to calm our nerves. And, yeah.
You had pizzas in the sauna, but you didn't go to sauna.
Yeah, but it wasn't on. It was a cold sauna. So we just enjoyed the view and imagined that we were in the sauna. This sounds weird, but it's actually a sauna in this arena.
How will you celebrate today?
I don't know, but I have a lot of friends from Sweden and my family is here, so I'm probably, or I will, gonna meet them afterwards. And yeah, just suck this in that I actually won.
Yeah. I've heard that the show has been trending topic on Twitter in Spain, so congratulations on a good show because everyone was really crazy about it and the public television in Estonia did a great job.
Thank you. I agree.
Can tell you. And for you, Victor, everyone was really happy about the decision. Everyone is happy in Spain about the Spanish fans, and they are already asking you to come to the Spanish Eurovision pre-party in Madrid.
Oh, okay.
I hope that happened. What would you say to the Spanish fans now that you have won the competition?
Trying to find some Spanish words, but they're not here. But thanks for inviting me, and thanks for giving me good notes and love, I guess. I feel like this whole experience been overwhelming, actually. All from the semi-finals when they sang happy birthday to me, and I'm just very humble and thankful for this opportunity, and especially to Spain. Hola, gracias, por favor.
Victor. Hi, Victor. Hello. So, basically, what's your connection to Estonia?
Well, I've had the connection to Estonia for like 3 years now, 2.5, 3 years, and it's basically, well, we have to thank Stig Resta, who was
Stig.
In Sweden.
Stig.
Oh, he's here.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
big applause. Okay.
Yeah,
thank you.
Hello, man.
Congratulations, everybody.
I don't know, should we do this in Estonian? And then he invited me over, so I've been here back and forth for the last 3 years. And I really feel at home here. I don't know if it's because of the Eesti Laul or people are giving me love, but yeah.
One last question, do you like it?
Do you like Stig?
If I like Stig?
I don't know. of course, yeah. Yeah,
okay.
The distance? No, I really do. He's an awesome guy. And so is this guy, this guy, this guy. So, yeah.
So, Victor, did you think that you might win? You are a favorite.
Well, I heard from you guys that I was a favorite. I've been trying to not read the papers and everything. But when being interviewed, you guys said that I have a big chance. And yeah, so I guess it was somewhere back in my head, but I thought we were out in the jury box, and I think all of us were. So it was, this has been, I don't know really what to feel right now, it's been a roller coaster, so I can't really, I don't know if I should cry or, I keep in the stone face right now.
Do you know the word winner in Estonian?
Võitja.
Huh?
Võitja.
Of course.
You know that.
Kas me võime esitada küsimuse Stigile ja Fredile, mis tunne on jälle võita?
No, eks ta on ikka hea tunne selles suhtes, et ega selle
tunde vastu ei saa. Eriti veel see kord, kui tegelikult ka me nagu ikkagi peale seda jüri hääletest nagu saime aru, et okei, me oleme seitsenad, siis võtsin selle
kaheseitsenad.
Ilmselt aga.
Siit üheksanad.
Üheksanad isegi, põrgi üheksanad.
Jaa, ma mõtlen seal lõpus nagu, et kui hakati välja hääletus või nagu
lugema,
siis võtsin, et okei, kuuendad ilmselt. Ja see oli see, et kuues oli kõige teine, ma võin kõige mõnetse, mõtlesin, et okei, viiendad. Ja see, et võib-olla neljandad, võib-olla isegi kolmandad. Ja siis see tunne nagu ühest kasvas kogu aeg ja see
I would like to have it translated.
So,
it's a good picture.
Okay.
Aga selles mõttes kindlasti kõige põnevam kõigist, et me ei räägi nendest võidurugudest, me räägime, sa oled vist nii 12 aastat olnud ja ma olen äkki 10.
15.
Ja noisel aga vähemalt 10 korda olen mõlemad olnud ja Vallo on olnud vist äkki 4 korda. Ja selles mõttes, et nii sellist emotsionaalset Ameerika raudteed on ikkagi olnud, et me tõesti, mina kui selles võtan vastutus, et mina ütlesin, et we're out, et põhimõtteliselt matemaatiliselt on need šansid, et me saame edasi õhkõrnandiks, seda pidid ikkagi päris mitu favoriiti nii-öelda täielikult veilima publiku hääletusel, mida ma lihtsalt ei uskunud. Ja siis, kui lõpuks näitas neid nelja viimast ja seal oli Sissi, siis ma sain aru, et okei, et kui nüüd Sissi rahva hääletus on põrus ja meie olime esimesed, siis meil on šanss nagu kolme hulgas olla ja nii, noh, Sissi kahjuks ja meie õneks tõesti juhtitud selles mõttes oli loomulikult. Ja tänu sellele oli ka emotsioon hoopis teine.
Now that the victory has become a reality, all the team and the Estonian delegation of the Eurovision, what's the approach now regarding the performance, all of the details regarding the participation in Eurovision? How would you be approaching the experience?
Can we have it tomorrow?
I can give a short comment. So we're gonna just like probably sort of tear it apart. Just look at each piece. The Eurovision stage is much bigger. It has LED screens on the floor in the in the background. So there are so many opportunities to do this. So we're definitely not gonna go with the exact same thing we did here. So we're gonna do something amazing. Definitely.
I'm gonna be there though.
Yeah, he's gonna sing still.
Sure.
Probably with the guitar, but let's see how the rest is gonna be handled.
How are you expecting the Swedish public to receive your victory there in Sweden?
Well, I got a lot of text messages that I haven't read them all, but a lot of love. And even before Eesti Laul, I think the song has made a very good, like it's on the radios, and so I think people in Sweden are going to root for us.
12 points.
12 points, yes.